I'm Dr. Souvik Chatterjee, the head of the Department of Juridical Sciences, JIS University, Agarpara, Kolkata. As far as the law department is concerned, here a number of courses are offered, including BBA LLB, LLB, LLM, and PhD courses. The interesting part of the law department is that there are in-house a number of programs, at the same time a number of out-house programs, meaning it ranges from seminars, from workshops, from a number of events back in the institution itself, and thereafter, in addition to classes, there are legal aid programs that have been conducted in the different districts, so that the laws which are written in complicated language, they are being simplified and explained to the rural people. In addition to all that, there are a number of court visits that are being done by the students. Students are taken in buses to the High Court of Kolkata, to the Barasat District and Sessions Court, to Alipur District and Sessions Court, and what they see over there are the different types of trials. Because in the long run, you know, they are supposed to know the profession at large, where they have to excel in their overall, life. As far as JIS University is concerned, the university has absolutely fantastic infrastructure. We have a very brilliant moot court room where, you know, mock trials are being held, and a court setup is being created where the prosecution and defense, they are being represented by the students themselves. We ourselves, you know, create the problems, and thereafter they actually they submit and they make their existing presentation before the learned court. There are other, you know, different types of skill presentation in respect of JIS University relating to the law department. That includes the SkillX program, where different models are being prepared by the students, and thereafter they show different legal subjects, you know, right from adultery to decriminalization of certain existing laws, to the different civil issues, criminal issues leading to, you know, narco analysis, polygraph test, and very recent judgment of the Supreme Court of India. There are not a number of international respective, you know, versions that are brought before the students, so that they can have a comparative, you know, study in terms of the different laws that are existing in the state.
Hello everyone, this is Ravi Patel here from JIS University Department of Judicial Sciences. Today I'll be speaking on the approach that we take by teaching law in our department. One of the most famous maxims of law is res ipsa loquitur, which implies that the thing speaks for itself. Keeping that in mind, in our classrooms, we lay stress on the academic aspects as well as the practical aspects of law. For that end, we take our students to regular court visits, moot courts, and one of the most important features of our department is the vibrant legal aid society. A legal society is really active, and we have already had a tie-up with the DNSA Barasat. Apart from this, we regularly take students to sessions court visits and high court visits, and a Supreme Court visit is in the offing.
So in respect of the East universities that are available in the eastern part of India, JIS University is one of the leading university, and I welcome the new group of students to appear and come and take up the BBA LLB, the LLB, the LLM course, and also the PhD course, so that they can complete the respective the study process of law in our university, and thereafter do well, after they accomplish the degrees. That's all. Thank you.